on the call, the Atlantic Coast Conference.
And that's where we bring in Andrea Adelson. And Miami and Florida State, both back in action after 21 days off because of Hurricane Irma. What concerns do they have as they return to play?
Rust, rhythm, inability to tackle well, lack of game reps as their opponents are going to be going into their fourth game of the season. And for Miami, I was with this team in Orlando as it practiced all week because of damage to its campus from Hurricane Irma. Coach Mark Richt feels good about the conditioning after they missed 9 days of practice, but he also said we're not really going to know for sure until kickoff, 90 degrees, and really it's going to be a question about how this team's going to be able to rotate as many players as they can and keep them healthy and happy.
There's plenty of question marks for the Noles, too. True freshman James Blackman making his first start, replacing DeAndre Francois. How's Blackman been preparing for today's game?
Well, Jimbo Fisher said they've done a lot of first-team offense versus first-team defense, and that's really given James Blackman an opportunity to go against one of the best defenses in the country. Jimbo Fisher has been impressed with what he's seen out of James Blackman in those specific reps, feels that he is confident now going against NC State because he has seen the best of what they think they're going to see. And he also told him, look, James, don't be anybody other than who you are. Just be yourself out there.